الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، أحبتي في الله، the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said إنما أعمال بالنيات وإنما لكل امرئ ما نوى، فمن كانت هجرته إلى الله ورسوله فهجرته إلى الله ومن كانت هجرته للدنيا يصيبها أو امرأة ينكحها فهجرته إلى ما هجر إليه أخرجاه. This is حديث البخاري المسلم. The hadith of Ibn Umar of Umar radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he said that he heard the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, verily actions are tied to the intentions, and everyone shall get that for which he intended. Therefore he who migrates for Allah and his messenger, then he is migrated for Allah. And he who migrates to take some some woman in marriage, or for some worldly gain, then he will get that for which he migrated. In this hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, as it pertains to tahara and purification, this hadith shows us that our actions are tied to our intentions, and that the mahal of the niyyah, the place of your intention, is in the heart, and that it is absolutely necessary to have intention. And your intention is to, when it comes to tahara and purification, it is to remove the khabath وإزالة الخبث و removing the hadith, you know, to purify oneself for prayer and remove and clean the impurities from one's clothing and garments and place of prayer. Also from this hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, it shows us that all of our actions are tied to our intentions, and it is one of the conditions to have your deeds accepted by Allah Azza wa Jal. And on our hike here at Snow Lake, we'll be actually dealing with some of the ahadith pertaining to tahara and trying to gain some fawaid as a means of reviewing and revising ilm. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the Almighty, to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.